Champions, they are Cataclysm and Will Cage. And here we go, the Faithless 10-1 away from the bell. Tag team titles on the line in this thing. The greatest gym known to man over there on the psychotic savior. And the unhinged Will Cage of Maverick over on the other end. Cage comes across with the axe handle and the Maniae has cleared the ring. Will Cage is giving the greatest gym known to man an invitation that he doesn't want to accept. Oh, looky there though. Turn up past fair play. Max Stone coming in. Raining them forearm blows across the face. Maverick returning fire. Sends Cataclysm into the ring. European uppercut. Stone barely able to get that shoulder up. Looks like he could be looking for that dragon sleeper. He's got that thing cinched up. Takes him and drives him into the cover. This thing for all the marbles, the LFW Tag Team Championship. The Maniae has held this thing since its inception. Maverick getting beside himself here. Wondering why he can't take Cataclysm down. And the greatest gym known to man flies across the ring. Enjoying this thoroughly. Looking to make short work of Maverick. Uppercutting. Okay? Looks like we might have some sort. And Max Stone ceremoniously thrown back through the curtain.
What's in the box?
That wasn't three. The great Curtis Jim, now the man chastising the official here. And now drops low with a baseball slide, taking out Will Cage. Maverick just about the only man I've ever seen be able to stand and try to close him down in the eyes with a DDT. Maverick trying to roll in into the cover. Two. Somehow the psychotic savior gets that shoulder up. Cataclysm beating the mat. Trying to get this crowd to come alive. Looking for a triangle. Looking for the triangle is Maverick. The man of applause sunk in on Maverick. Cataclysm's fading. Two. Both men able to get their arms from touching the canvas one more time. Maverick firing off blows. Cataclysm. Chin breaker there. And the boot right there into Max Stone. And now there's one for Maverick. And the psychotic savior is rolling right now. Cataclysm. Got Stone up. Cage going up to the hot red t-shirt here. And a splash into the cover. This is going to be it. Somehow, Stone gets that shoulder up. Oh, could be looking for a German suplex. Into the cover. Two. And Stone able to grab the bottom rope. Stone with a stunner on the apron there. Just cracks the kendo stick and does it again. Oh, Maverick able to cut him off there. Innovative use of the box, I guess, there from Max Stone. And here comes Cage. Cage giving a chase to Max Stone around the ring. And, oh, catches a boot for his troubles right there. Oh, Stone taking things up a notch here. He's got the barbed wire. And now just gouging at Will Cage. We got Maverick over here with a Singapore hang. Apparently we got a balloon there. And I guess Will Cage might be trying to eat it. Is the barbed wire. Look at it. I'm not even sure how Cataclysm is moving at this point. Cataclysm coming after the greatest gym known to man. Look at it. Scoop! And he slams him! Right on the barbed wire! If the Maniae survived this one, I'm not sure how. The unhinged Will Cage on the outside gets body splashed by Max Stone. Will Cage trying to fight back. Maverick takes out Cataclysm with the clothesline.
Settings, they're also in max.